very exciting. Definitely a privilege to have a record on this hill, same as Adam Mollish. So I was really happy about that. It was a fun jump, and hopefully I can do it again today. I really like this hill. I think it's a hill that fits my jumping style, so I'm excited to hopefully compete on it next year in World Championships, and I think it's an awesome hill.